Use Dynamic Actions on mobile devices. Dynamic Actions give you flexibility and control when you add actions to your record pages. When business needs and criteria are different, you can control which actions users can access. For example, let's say that you want to add an action to a record page so users can scan barcodes. That action makes sense in a mobile context, but not for desktop users. Dynamic Actions can recognize whether the user has a mobile device and show the correct actions accordingly. You can use dynamic mobile actions on record pages for standard and custom objects. First, go to Salesforce Setup and enable Dynamic Actions on mobile. This setting controls actions on standard objects. Custom objects support dynamic actions by default. Although the word dynamic appears in their names, dynamic actions and dynamic forms don't depend on each other to work. You can use different ways of showing dynamic actions on mobile. One way is to use a highlight panel on a Lightning record page. Just add a highlight panel and upgrade to dynamic actions. When you upgrade, you can migrate old actions or start from scratch. For this example, let's start from a blank slate. Add the new case action. You can pick from standard actions, global actions, or quick actions. After you add an action, define where and how your users can see it. For example, you can filter on device type or on specific fields in the user record. You can also set visibility at the action level, so different users on different devices can potentially have a very different experience with the same record page. After you have the actions that you want, select the phone preview to see how it shows on a mobile device. Another approach is enabling dynamic actions at the page level. When you enable dynamic mobile actions at the page level, it overrides the page layout view and the highlights panel view. Whichever way you choose, you can personalize which actions your users can execute on standard and custom objects. To learn more, check out these resources or join us on the trail at trailblazer.salesforce.com.